Hello, I'm Solomon with Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff. Today we're going to show you how to clean your fan and heatsink in your Toughbook CF-31. We are not going to clean the heatsink today because of lack of thermal buildup, but the heatsink is like a radiator, how it takes heat away from the engine. The heatsink takes heat away from the processor. Thermal material remover must be applied to remove the material that builds up. After that, you apply the surface purifier to prepare the surface for new application. At this point, turn over your heatsink and then remove the screws for the fan cover. I will mark the screws with red circles that need to be removed. Please note that the CF-31 is designed to operate in extreme temperatures, hot and cold, so you may not get much thermal buildup. Once you remove all the screws, then you will need to lift the cover for the fan. Please make sure to keep track of all your screws. We are using an air compressor to blow the dust, dirt, and particle from the propellers. To be on the safe side, please hold the blade down with one hand to avoid damaging the blade. Next, replace the cover for the fan. There should be 4 screws in total that need to be replaced. Stay tuned in for part 3 as we show you how to replace the fan in your Panasonic Toughbook CF-31. That concludes our tutorial for today. If you enjoyed our video, please hit the thumbs up. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Any feedback is appreciated. Until next time, thanks for tuning in at Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff.
Thanks for watching today. For more repair videos, click the link below. And remember, if you have a screwdriver, you can fix a computer.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.